Okay, with Andre looking ahead to Newcastle, home game. Newcastle did a lot of business in the January transfer window, and they look a team sort of transformed from what we saw a couple of weeks ago. What do you think?
Yeah, completely different, I think, and it adds to maybe a surprising factor for them in the game. But I think they made great additions to their squad. They've proved that with the results too, so their confidence will be high. I think both teams will face the game with confidence. I think Newcastle, from getting out of that relegation battle a little bit, and now with most of their star players having made the return from injury, like Kabaye and Steven Taylor. So I think it's going to be a difficult game for us. Obviously, we are on a good run too. Got back to winning ways, which was important for the team. It's ideally, hopefully, can mean a game where we can continue within our objectives. Fourth place. Hopefully, with a win, going over to third place and waiting for the result, profit in some way from Man United against Everton. So this is our focus for the weekend. Lots of key things if we were able to do our job.
It was important last weekend to move in a point to Chelsea. This weekend, as you say, we play first and we can go into third. That's another psychological one,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah, hopefully. Obviously, Chelsea have... first, we have to do our job, which is the most difficult part. If we are able to do it, we're not sure how it can impact the others. In the end, Chelsea have extremely good players, and I'm not sure if they feel the pressure from just playing a couple of hours later with another team having achieved a good result. Not sure if it's enough to put them under pressure in some way. What we have to focus is on getting our job done. That's the most important thing for us. And I think the players will be on the right frame of mind to achieve it. Obviously, after an international break, is extremely difficult for everybody, particularly the top teams. And we have to be aware of signs of fatigue during the game.
Just looking at Newcastle again, do you think they'll come here and play? Do you think it'd be quite an open game?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, they have the players that embrace that philosophy, and I don't see Allen as a manager who drops back. I think they will try to play. They'll try to play to win. We saw this against Villa. Saw it against Chelsea. So I think those are the games that will set the standard for the Newcastle of the future, and I think they will try to get the result here.
It's an important time of year now, isn't it? The business end of it, as we like to say.
Yeah, I think now every single game becomes important. Obviously, still lots of games to be played, but every single point can make a difference, shortening to the teams in the top or. Other teams behind you getting closer to you, you have to be very, very aware. So I think the right frame of mind from the players is there. Now it's producing it in the pitch.
Just team news-wise, obviously Jermaine will be missing it. Anything else that we need to know about?
No, I mean, I think Sandro and out, obviously, till next season. And Jonas making good progress, hopefully having him back one training session with the team next week. And Jermaine, hopefully 2 to 3 weeks if we get lucky to have him back.